Hey, that gun is like 500 kill. Oh, you get one. Yeah. Yeah, he has pace. He has pace. The only thing he doesn't really have is shooting. See, I made my subs before I scored 3-2. If I scored 3-2 before I made my subs, I would have brought on Casemiro instead of Gomez. I would have brought Casemiro. Yeah. If I had the lead before I made my subs, I would have brought on Casemiro, and then
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals, and there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Douglas Costa plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. This is the lineup for the away side. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. And I wonder how they'll use these three forwards in attack. Someone's got to provide some width. Roberto Firmino. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Willian. Now Fernandinho. Here's Douglas Costa. Alex Telles. Roberto Firmino. An incisive pass.
Hey!
He scored!
Ronaldo missed this ball. Wow.
Start with a throw-in. Eden Hazard. It's Mane. Wijnaldum.
The mistakes I make, I don't get it. I'm like, how high?
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Here's Pele. Now Willian. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Dani Alves.
Oh, come on. Come
that
on.
Did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. With great vision here. Well, this comes to nothing. That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
And puts away the penalty. Restarting at 2-0.
Yeah, 2-0.
Hazard. Aldo.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
And they've got him to score here. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Roberto Firmino. It's Pele. Fernandinho. It's Mane. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now Sadio Mane. Alex Telles. Here's Willian. Wijnaldum. It's Mane. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Pele. Willian. Incisive pass. Dani Alves. Douglas Costa. And the ball's in. It's a goal. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. It's Sadio Mane. Hit the post and shoots.
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he'd got that one covered.
Here's Dani Alves. Douglas Costa, Willian.
It's Pele. Incisive pass from Eden Hazard. Sadio Mane.
Could be dangerous. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Roberto
Firmino.
He's like
Alex Telles.
He just made one big mistake. He got Ronaldo with the ball. He went back.
Fernandinho.
Meanwhile, I had only one.
Wijnaldum. Left. Now Sadio Mane.
Hazard from a wide position. That's a good spot by the defender.
He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Far too close across to the keeper. Ronaldo threads it through.
Should be a chance here for Mane. Well, it's hit the woodwork again. It's hit the frame of the goal again.
This guy
incredible.
Is pushed like three
dangerous
times.
Pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. And it's gone out of play there.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Here's Willian.
Fernandinho opening them up with a through pass.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. Here comes the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Douglas Costa. It's offside. Fernandinho. Valencia. Two more minutes to play, that's of added time. Here's Douglas Costa. Eden Hazard. Still on the attack and they've got a corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
It's an excellent cross. So we've reached the break. 3-0, the half-time score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
His team of the season. Oh, wait, his highest rated card is like, what is it? Oh, okay. I haven't used him before. Okay. I remember I packed his, what card was that? Is this card, I don't know, I think it was it a Europa card? I packed one of his cards. It was like 600k.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
So I decided if I'm acting this
now way. Sadio Mane. Ronaldo.
And now the shot!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration and he did make up for his error and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
That's cut out. Wonderful work with the ball then. Douglas Costa. What a try by Pele. Well, he's had a go, and it's a decent effort. Maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate
online,
away and in on goal.
Single matching.
Now Fernandinho.
Sandro
well to keep the ball
in like 2 days or so.
Willian, here's Fernandinho
and shoots.
That shot's blocked very quickly. Could make a chance with this tackle. Magnificent. from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body.
That
top
is
class keeping.
For me, I have tennis. And then my
Alex
tennis is available, so I'm like,
here's Douglas Costa. Now Fernandinho. Danny Alves.
I bought tennis. Also.
Good strong tackle.
But and then they gave it to me in player
pick. Cristiano Ronaldo.
I wanted
opportunity
help,
in a wider area.
For player pick, they didn't give it.
He's got a chance to cross. Oh, we feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Eden Hazard.
Oh, he's solid.
Superb shimmy
good,
there.
Like,
oh, you want to play it to
Mane. Out in front of goal. Wijnaldum.
Malik.
And Ronaldo. Eden Hazard. Hazard, good vision. Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Now William. Lovely ball from William. Danny Alves. William. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head off, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Oh, yeah,
I'm
my
amazed,
fullback,
Alan,
yeah,
what we watched,
watch, Papa.
Because
hey, tell us
couldn't
if you
split
day.
Them when you talked about the teams at the
tell
Hazard.
At the time you see, you know, tell us that you're 18 inside. You know, keep
Aldo.
The
well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Alex Telles. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not. Telles' pass is incisive.
Oh, really?
And that's dealt with the problem. Douglas Costa. Oh, he's cut that out well read. Yeah. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Eden Hazard. Well done to them to get one goal back. Trying to breathe some life back into this contest. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now the scoreline.
Number 17, Eden Hazard.
Here's Willian. Thiago Silva. Now Danny Alves. Now Fernandinho. Pelé. A try one now. Referee has pointed for a corner. Coming up now, a corner. In goes the corner. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. That's cut out. Roberto Firmino. Toni Kroos. That's the last line of defence, but how strong he was. Toni Kroos. Whipped in from the wide area. And that's really the... Shot on! And he knocks in the goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
I have to say, it's so one-sided. Suso is a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. It's Mane and Ronaldo. It's a very good interception. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Good vision here. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest... Have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Now Sadio Mane. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball in Mane. the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Yeah. Alex Telles. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Everybody just be quiet.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Hazard.
Space to try and hit it now.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Here's De Jong. Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
But it's not still in green.
Suso comes in with a tackle.
Yeah.
And there is the final.
Ronaldo didn't even get one shot on target here. Let me see. Okay, he got one shot on target. Okay, boss. Yeah, we played before. We played before. You take that, your 99 Ronaldo, terrorize me. Hey, have you got
Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to six with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great hour for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
What we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Douglas Costa plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. And they've gone with two up front today. This is the lineup for the away side. Gianluigi Don to take the lead. Hazard! And Hazard takes the chance. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Charlie, man down, no man down. I thought you said it.
Here's William.
He begs, I tell you. See the way he puts up me first.
Onto the attack now.
My players go up pound.
Played in the clear. He is a saviour there. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Now
the shot. Gone for placement.
How many players you go out like that? They won't do this for the first game.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Douglas Costa. Alex Telles. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Come on.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Douglas Costa, Fernandinho on the move and able to cut out the pass. David Luiz. It's Sadio Mane. Now with Hazard. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still progressing on the break.
Oh, come on. Pass this ball.
It's looking good, this move.
And the king has a go for goal. The king of football, Pelé.
Corner given. Corner's taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. David Luiz. Douglas Costa. It's a very good interception. Thiago Silva. Room now out on the wing. He has cleared it well. Eden Hazard. Now Sadio Mane. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Oh, where's this lad from? Where's this lad from?
With Douglas Costa. Patient play from them.
Fernandinho here. On to Roberto Firmino.
No,
here's the shot. Good block. On to Ronaldo. Right. This could be a chance.
Did they try to do the Silva team objective?
Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Trying to find Valencia. Trying to get the ball in. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Ball given away by Fernandinho. Sadio Mane. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. And he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Cristiano Ronaldo! It's a corner. Here comes the corner. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's Dani Alves. Hello.
He's got his shot off now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Hazard is still going towards goal quickly. Shots on here.
Straightforward save for Ederson.
Here's Willian. Roberto Firmino. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
He can cut it back now. And it's in for the equaliser.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Wijnaldum. Ronaldo. Incisive pass. And Sadio Mane. Maybe the cross. Jorginho. Wijnaldum.
The shot's off. Back off the bar.
I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Aldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
It's a goal and they're in front. Well, they're going to go in really happy
having scored right on half time, the opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the break now.
Off we go again, 2-1. Eden Hazard.
There will be a minimum.
And the goalkeeper smacked that away. It's Mane. And the offside is given.
Who they watch Money Heist? That should be wah.
Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Set for the second half. Eden Hazard steered through. Here's Ronaldo in the clear. Somehow he saved it. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. That will help ease the pressure. Beautiful work on the ball. Alex Telles. Douglas Costa. Roberto Firmino. On the move and able to cut out the pass. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan? It's offside and the referee's given it. Thiago Silva. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Pelé shot. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Can find some space here on the flanks. Fernandinho. Antonio Valencia. Ronaldo. Oh, charged down. Excellent interception. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Fernandinho. Here's Willian. Here's Douglas Costa. Willian. Pelé. Surely the equaliser. Very cheeky in the circumstances. And goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score. And the keeper read it quickly.
Antonio Valencia. Into Pelé. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That'll be a free kick. That's a short one. Here's Dani Alves. That's a great interception. And Ronaldo. Eden Hazard. Opening them up with a through pass. I think the cross is on. Against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Charlie, the guy, I tell you, see that first game, he begs.
Eden Hazard, building steadily here, keeping possession.
Oh, yeah.
Left the defenders trailing now.
Oh,
here's a
yeah,
chance.
He's scoring.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
Oh, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Sadio Mane. This might be it. He should have made more of that.
It's only a goal kick. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Here's De Jong. Now Fernandinho. Toni Kroos. Here's Dani Alves. Gomez.
Pelé. That's a wonderful tackle. Now Fernandinho.
Now Sadio Mane. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Pelé. Gomez.
Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind.
This could be a chance.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Possible breakaway here. Good vision. Now this is an interesting attack.
Close!
Could pull one back here.
Very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
It's a corner. And in it goes.
Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, it's a head-in-hands moment that. He knows that could be costly.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Eden Hazard. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, time to get the cross now. Ronaldo. Hazard.
It's a good... He's had a go here. And they've scored.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Now Dani Alves.
Pelé.
And there's the interception. Now Sadio Mane.
Ronaldo.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Mane! Mane!
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in, but maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in a block.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Trying to steer it through. Should be a chance here for Mane.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Referee says free kick. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Looking for a through ball.
Needs to stay cool now. Mane!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.